It is still considered one of the all-time greatest stories in drag racing history. The funny car final at the 1978 U.S. Nationals in Indianapolis, between two of the sport's true giants.
Of all the great final rounds in U.S. Nationals history, the 1978 funny car final at the sport's biggest race may be the most memorable. Don the Snake Perdome, who had already won the U.S. Nationals in both Top Fuel and Funny Car and was on his way to the fourth of his four straight world championships, faced his good friend and business partner, Tom the Mongoose McEwen, who had never won Indy, in that dramatic 78 finale. 2 weeks earlier, McEwen's 14-year-old son, Jamie, had passed away following a courageous battle with leukemia. Jamie had told his father before his death that he wanted him to win the U.S. Nationals and beat the Snake, despite the odds being heavily against him. As destiny would have it, Perdome and McEwen paired up in the funny car final, and McEwen pulled off the heart-wrenching victory when the Snake smoked his tires. At the end of the track, an emotional Perdome embraced the Mongoose as McEwen sat in his race car, still trying to comprehend what he had just accomplished in memory of his late son.
A very emotional moment down here. I've seen Don Perdome lose before, and it's usually a recluse. He gets in his truck, he leaves the racetrack immediately, talks to nobody. This is just a little bit different. As many times as I've been here, I have seen few moments packed with as much emotion as this one.
Tom McEwen, the winner of Funny Car, getting out of his Corvette. A tribute to McEwen and the Perseverance as he defeated Don Prudhomme for the Funny Car title at the U.S. Nationals.